Fans and players are upset with NBA refs lately because they feel like refs have an overinflated sense of importance and are injecting themselves into games. And there's no better example than this ref, who was literally riding around on a four-wheeler during his game.